intelligence, said I couldn't read. Stuck me in safe, kept me in seat. That mean I was a special ed. Said I would never get knowledge in my head. 30% of us are stuck. Other 30% was shipped on a bus. It was like the slave ship, cause they held us high. Cause nappy head and big lips. Grandma struggling trying to get the medication. Don't you understand we killing in the wrong nation? Her FEMA got caskets waiting on shore. The ship was off and more. And don't you know what's going on? They never gave a hell about the poor. Starvation of leading nation. You saw what they did to France. Fighting over bread. Gone to the head. Alexander the Great, knocking the despite the face, to see a black man that was a king, did everything, but Enoch would control the block, so they gave us crack, back in the days when they came home from Vietnam, they were shooting needles in their arm, all disrespectful, how do they neglect the people that they let go, yeah, I was brought here, over ships, over fair, but sold on a slaughtering block, butt naked, right in front of master's wife, so you understand why I feel like that, represent Christ with the real one. Kennedys said we had free health care, but they got mad shut down jobs. Black people running around living like slobs, just as scared, never believe the hype, just like Public Enemy said. Now we are all dead. What do we do and who do you praise to? Go to church on Sunday, give up your pay too? You better wake up. 10% of your tithes could mean anything. Not you're earning the lies or you're earning the lives. Now preachers on TV, where do we see? You better chase the truth and teach the youth. Drop that bomb.